Let me see if I can see the basket of that. Is that real tight to turn? All right, now
when you get to the middle.
All right, see if you can bring it up just a little bit. Shoot the lens up just a little bit. Oops, too much. Right there. All right, now take it to your left. I just want to be able to see the hoop underneath the scoreboard. And then try to keep that at this. I try to keep it at half court. That way you don't have to switch back and forth too much. Pretty much, you pan it here to there, unless it's a fast break, then you have to follow them. But thank you for doing this.
Thank you.
42. Yeah, 49. 49 to 50.
Whatever Terry decides, you know.
always said about him is that he plays bigger than he is. He's 6'1", but he plays so much bigger. The thing is, he's got wide shoulders.
Include you on the check.
I send?
On the what?
On the text I send, the phone text I send to people?
No, if you ever need me, call it as best.
Okay. Yeah, most of the time, and if people can't make it, it's no big deal. I mean,
because
I understand, it's not like, you know.
Thank you. Tell somebody to get Goose up here. Tell somebody to get Goose up here. Tell somebody to go down there and get Goose.
Let us all remember that we are in the holy presence of God. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Almighty God, thank you for giving us the ability to share laughs, tears, excitement, and accomplishments with our teammates in the past 4 years. Lord, thank you for our parents for giving us the opportunity to compete, rise to practice, and their support. Parents, tonight we honor you. Because of you, your children, now men and women, look to fulfill their high school careers in these sports. May God bless you and keep you. We have given so much. As an athlete, it is hard to think of our lives without these sports. From all the long practices to the dance competitions and games, God, we are grateful for all you have given us. Bless these seniors for they have given so much to their athletics and scholastics. Please help them to live the rest of their lives as people of God. We ask this in your name, O Lord. Amen.
Ashwaubenon Jaguars. Ashwaubenon got the best of Notre Dame in the first meeting between these two teams. Notre Dame will look to retaliate tonight. And we are underway here in the Triton's house. Ashwaubenon wins the tip. Cook drives, can't find any room. See the drives, and that's picked off by Vandermeerendonk. Up ahead to Babinski on the break. No foul called, even though Ben was hit. Vandermeerendonk looking, finds Thompson for three. Long. And Vandermeerendonk called for the foul, the first foul of tonight's ball game.
His first, two spurs.
Monroe inbounds to Mateo. Ashwaubenon swings it. Messenger in the corner, now dribbles out to the top of the key. Ashwaubenon taking their sweet time in their second offensive possession. And Thompson will be called for the block.
Calls on number 32, Patrick Thompson. His first team second.
Mateo will inbound. And he'll find number 25, Bryce Van Lanen. Inside, knocked away by Babinski, saved by Thompson, beautiful effort. Vandermeerendonk will bring it up, thinks about a three, instead dishes to Babinski. Triton swing it back around. Snyder looking for room, drives baseline, and no, can't hit Babinski. Excuse me, that was Thompson with the backdoor cut. Snyder finds Burke. Burke getting his first start of the season. Vandermeerendonk drives, finger roll, can't hit. Outlet to Mateo. Corner for Messenger. Messenger will bring it back home. Finds Cook. Inside. Bump. Foul. And count it. Kyle Monroe hangs and hits.
Calls on number 20, Brennan Burke. Basket is good. His first team's third. At the line, she won number 11, Kyle Monroe.
Now checking in for
him.
Goes to the line. And he converts on the and-one opportunity. Ashwaubenon sets up the press. Forces a trap in the corner. Gets out of it. Dishes to Snyder. Snyder almost stripped. Snyder looking for options in the corner. He's triple-teamed. Finds Thompson. Thompson back to Snyder for three. Come on. Snyder with the first points for Notre Dame. Ashwaubenon back the other way. Cook in the post. And he was fouled by Vandermeerendonk. Vandermeerendonk picks up his second foul.
Mitch Vandermeerendonk, his second team's fourth. Win the game for Notre Dame, number 33, Joel Krawczyk.
And with the second foul, he'll sit down. Joel Krawczyk takes his place. Cook inside. Bump. Basket was not good. It wouldn't have counted anyway, as the foul was called on the ground.
Fouls on number 33, till contact is first.
Table inbound. And it'll find Cook in the middle of the lane. Bump, foul, and count it. Cook gets an and one opportunity, second already.
Number 32, Patrick Thompson, 17-6. Basket's good at the line, shooting one, number 24, Ben Cook.
Cook will get one free throw after converting. And he hits the free throw. Notre Dame will try and break the press here. And it was knocked away. Center grabbed it but dribbled it out of bounds. Turnover, Notre Dame. Mateo looking for options. Finds the big man Cook in the middle. Who dishes? Can't finish. Number 11, Kyle Monroe. Just couldn't put it in. Triton's back the other way and they're swinging. Snyder drives and it was tipped away, stolen by Monroe. In the corner, pump fake. Drive, hook shot. Can't finish. Monroe on the offensive rebound and he'll put it back. Break the press. It's a 2-on-3 and it's stolen by Ashwaubenon, but he rolls out of bounds. Triton's retained possession. Ashwaubenon leading 8-3 here in the early get-going. 4 minutes left in the first quarter. Krawcheck inbounds to Babinski. Dishes to Snyder, who finds Krawcheck in the corner, who's double teamed. He's in trouble. Gets it out of the corner. Babinski looking for options, finds Borsas underneath, wide open layup, and it's blocked by the 6'10 senior. Bennett Cook with his first rejection of the game. Monroe drives and finishes. No foul called on the whistle contact, and Ben Babinski's holding the ankle. Not sure what happened. He is writhing in pain. We'll take a short break. Babinski will limp off the court. Hope he's okay. He's Notre Dame's all-time leading scorer, and they're going to need him in this crosstown rivalry game. Thompson Trent finds Katurski, who dribbles it off the foot of Messenger. Triton's retained possession. Snyder will bring it the other way for the Tritons. Guarded by Mateo. And Thompson will look for options. Back to Krawcheck, who finds Borsas in the corner. Inside to Snyder. Dribbles, kicks out Krawcheck, thinking about three, instead drives. Finds Borsas, who drops the ball. Gets it back. Long possession here in the first quarter. Pull up three. Krawcheck missed it long. Mateo back the other way. finds Cook in the low post. Trying to muscle his way through, stolen away by Krawczyk. Nicely done. Thompson back the other way. And the Tritons will reset. Tritons very stagnant on this offensive possession. Kutursky finds Borsek, who was fouled before the block.
Falls on number 24.
Borsek to go to the line.
At the line, shooting team number 24, Casey Borsek.
Borsek
runs.
Matea will sit down for a swimmer. Sam Wisniewski will check in. And Borsak hits the second. Messenger drives. Kicks out to Wisniewski, who just checked in. Finds Monroe. Cross court. Messenger. Stolen away by Krawczyk in the low post. Snyder back the other way. Krawczyk looking for options. Instead goes right at Bennett Cook. Nothing doing. Cook rebound. Messenger back the other way. Baseline Monroe. Easy finish. Takes a 12-4 lead with 1:25 left.
We're going
to take a break. You're listening to Hunter Paul Triton Sports. Crosstown rival, the Ashwaubenon Jaguars. And Triton's break the press beautifully. Smith now checked in. Borsett thinking about a three, instead finds Krawczyk underneath. Borsett drives, find Thompson, who drives baseline. Can't get the floor to the roll, but offensive rebound Kutursky. Ball up for grabs, taken by Ashwaubenon. Drives and is fouled. Number 30, Zach Emig, who just checked into the ball game. He'll get two free throws.
Falls on number 25, Stuart Kutursky, his first team seventh. At the line, shooting two for the Jaguars, number 30, Jake Emig.
Emig hits the first. This 6'1 freshman for Ashwaubenon. It's Bullock. 14-4 now. Borsett thinking about the long ball. Instead finds Caleb. Oh, beautiful job by Thompson getting the quick outlet. Krawczyk can't finish. Ashwaubenon back the other way. Monroe drives baseline, stolen away by Thompson, but a foul called at That's going to be an offensive foul on Kyle Monroe.
Calls on number 11, Kyle Monroe. Credit control foul on his first team second.
Monroe picked up his first foul tonight. I believe they're falling out with 9 of their 14 points here in the first quarter. Britton's back the other way. Kucherski looking for options. Finds Smith. Smith, hesitation dribble is fouled. Went down hard. Seems to be all right. And Zach Emig will pick up his first foul.
Calls on number 34.
11 seconds in the first quarter. Ticking down with 5. Krawczyk finds Kucherski with 4. Kucherski, pull-up jumper at the buzzer. Long.
That's it in the first quarter. I shot him on 14.
At the end of 1, Ashwaubenon 14, Notre Dame 4. Monroe drives baseline, but he's fouled by Katursky.
Calls on number 25, Steele Katursky, his second team's eight. Puts the Jaguars in a 1-1 bonus at the line, shooting one, number 11, Kyle Monroe. In for Notre Dame, number 33, Joel Krawczyk.
Katursky checks home. Krawczyk checks back in after a less than 30-second break. And Monroe hits the first. Ashwaubenon's in the bonus already in the first half. So any foul from here on out, Ashwaubenon will go to the line. And Monroe hits both. Triton's nice job again breaking the press. Snyder looking for options. Ashwaubenon in a 2-3 zone. And cross court to Levinsky, who drives baseline, pull up jumper, bingo. Levinsky's got four in the first half. Still a 6-point game, 10-16 in favor of Ashwaubenon. Jaguars moving the ball. Matea in the corner. Drives, kicks out for Wisniewski. Nothing doing. Van Lannen, crossover, nothing doing. Finds Mateo. Back up top to Monroe. Ashwaubenon taking their sweet time. They appear to be in no rush. Almost thrown away by Thompson, but recovered by Ashwaubenon. Mateo inside, and a foul is called.
Calls on number 4, Caleb Smith, his first team's night. In the game for Ashwaubenon, number 2, Jack Messenger, number 3, Jake Emig.
And long on the free throw, recovered by Monroe. Monroe takes it in strong. No foul call, there was some contact. Thompson back the other way for Notre Dame. Krawczyk open for three. Tried to save it, could not. Ashwaubenon will regain possession of the basketball. And Brendan Burke will check in for Joel Krawczyk. And now Ashwaubenon back the other way. Mateo. The corner finds Messenger. Tritons swing the... Jaguars swing the ball, knocked out by the Tritons. Cameron Snyder got his hand in there, knocked it away. Thompson with the foul. That is Thompson's third already.
32, Patrick Thompson, his third. He spent shooting the double bonus, number 11, Kyle Monroe.
No, Ashwaubenon is in double bonus, so even if they miss their first free throw, they will get another regardless.
And from the lane, number 24, Casey
Borsett. And as expected, Casey Borsett will take the spot of Patrick Thompson on the floor. Kyle Monroe, the 6'4 sophomore. It's his second free throw. He's got 13 in the ballgame. foul call. Looked like a reach. Owinski ahead to Borset. He was thinking about a three. Doesn't pull the trigger. Snyder was trapped in the corner. And a foul call by number 30, Jake Emig. Back after the short break, you're listening to Home for All Triton Sports.
Charge.
27th. And for the Jaguars, number 24, Bennett Cook.
Bennett Cook checks back in for Ashwaubenon. He'll sit on Bryce Van Lanning. Borsak turns it over. Monroe back in the paint. Missed the layup. Loose ball foul call on Ashwaubenon. Notre Dame is in the bonus, so they'll go to the line.
Calls on number 11, Kyle Monroe. This second team's ready to put Notre Dame in 1-1 bonus at the line, shooting one, Sam Halama. In for the Jaguars, number 34, Zach Emmett. And in for the Titans, number 4, Caleb Smith.
Caleb Smith will check in for Casey Borsak. The 6'3 junior for Notre Dame. It's both. His first 2 points of the ball game. Kick out. Moving the ball. Messenger thought about a three and said we'll find Bennett Cook in the low post, who kicks to Wisniewski for three. Hits the front iron, Snyder back the other way. Halama and Snyder running the break. Snyder will take it himself, and he missed it. Wisniewski couldn't get the tip to fall either. Matea back the other way for Ashwaubenon. Cook drives baseline, but he's fouled by Halama. Cook hits the first. Cook hits the second. 23-14, just under 2 minutes left in the first half. Almost another turnover by Notre Dame. Oh, beautiful job by Caleb Smith. Searing turns it over for Notre Dame. And Messenger drives, but foul has been called. It's not a shooting foul, however, Messenger will go to the line.
Calls on number 15, Isaac Searing.
Isaac Searing picks up his first foul.
Shooting two for the Jaguars, number 2, Jack Messenger.
And Messenger hits the first. And he's short on the second. Halama with the rebound. Gobinski the other way. Triton swing it. Snyder drives, kicks off for Smith for three. Way long. And tipped out of bounds by Fury. Bennett Cook will take a seat. Jake Immig takes his place. Matea back the other way. Nice full court D by Searing. Kick out Messenger. Pump fakes from three. It said drives. Foul. Travel before.
Seven violation, Jaguars.
The Ashwaubenon fans not liking the call. But they have no say. Triton's ball. Offensive foul.
Calls on number 40, Sam Obama, his second.
Sam Obama called for the foul, his second. Snyder will take care of Mateo. Kick out, dribble drive. Messenger thinking about a long three, can't pull the trigger. And a three ball fired by number 30, Jake Emmett. And a traveling violation has been called on Halama on the rebound. Turnover, Notre Dame. 33 and a half seconds left in the first half. Triton's down 10. Wisniewski in the corner finds Mateo. Smith hits the deck. Appears to be okay. Three ball. Rings out number 34, Zach Emmett. Tried his luck at a three. 15 seconds remaining. Rubinsky has it at half court with 10. With 7. Kick to Searing with 5. Pulls up. Long 2. Long on the shot. 2 seconds left. Snyder at the buzzer. Can't put it in just short.
That's halftime. The Jaguars 24.
That ended up 3. Triton's down 24-14. We'll be back after halftime.
Thank you.
lovely halftime. And Ashwaubenon will start with the ball in a 10-point lead. And right away, they find the big fella in the middle who kicks the messenger, finding a wide open Matea. Matea tries his chance at a three, and it is good. 13-point deficit, and Bobinski throws it into no man's land. Not the best of starts if you're Notre Dame, especially with already a double-digit deficit. Ashwaubenon retains possession. Inside Monroe, baby hook. Ball was halfway down and popped out. Bobinski looking for options, drives, kicks to Snyder, wide open three. Can it? That was knocked out of bounds by Bennett Cook. Notre Dame will keep possession. Inside Bobinski, baby hook, foul, count it, and a foul.
Falls on number two, Jack Messenger, his first, he's first. At the line, she won by Bobinski.
6 points. And long, can't convert on the end, one opportunity. Monroe back the other way. Inside to Monroe, off the side of the backboard. Thompson was looking for Snyder on the fast break opportunity, just couldn't hit him. Instead, probably makes a wise decision not to pass it. Now Thompson, floater, can't get it to go. Ball rolls off Vandermeer and Donk. He doesn't like the call, but it is Jaguar basketball. Van Lennon will bring it up. Spin move Monroe, drives baseline, knocked down by Vandermeer and off. And the Tritons get a steal. Snyder back the other way. Finds Bobinski in the corner. Bobinski drives. Ted tried to draw the foul. Ref's not giving it to him. However, it was a good acting job. Van Lennon takes it to the cup and finishes. Snyder will take it back the other way. Bobinski cross-court to Thompson for three. Rims out. Matea sprinting back the other way. Goes inside of the big fella Cook. Jaguars swinging around. Van Lennon. Pull-up jumper. Long. Off the back iron, and Thompson almost turned it over. Knocked away by Monroe. It will be Triton basketball. Could use a bucket here just to stay alive in this game. They'll swing it. Inside, off Vandermeer and Donk. Loose ball recovered by Borsett. Borsett finds a wide open Thompson for three. Can't put it in. Wide open is Monroe. Easy layup. Jaguars caught Notre Dame napping. And they made them pay. Now Triton's trying to break the press, and they do. Vandermeer Donk finds a wide open Borsett pump fake, beautifully done, and he'll draw a foul. Monroe called for the foul.
Falls on number 11, Kyle Monroe, his third team
Ashwaubenon's 31 points. He picked up his third foul. Seth goes to the line. And he makes the first. Checking in is number 33, Joel Korachek. Borseth long in the second one, and it rims out. Van Lannen back the other way. Nice aerial display put on by Ashwaubenon. Kovinsky takes it to the hole. No foul called. Cook with the rebound. Matea back the other way. Cook drives. Spin moves. Kicks out Matea. Pump fakes. Pull up jumper. Can't hit. Rebound Krawczyk. Borseth drives, finds Snyder underneath. Travels before he passes it. Snyder will take a seat. Caleb Smith comes on for the Tritons. Ashwaubenon's leading scorer, Monroe, takes a seat. Taking his place is number 34, Zach Emig, who almost made a bad pass and caused a turnover, but it was knocked out of bounds by the Tritons. Van Lannen brings it up. Trying to work the pick and roll with the big fella, can't do it. Picked out Van Amirnog. Van Amirnog, spin move, pretty move, and a pretty finish. Dunk gets on the board in just beautiful fashion. Inside, the big fella Cook drives baseline, spin move, almost fell. Kicks it out, finds Van Lannen. Shot does not count.
Timeout.
It is only a 30-second timeout, so we will stay here. If you missed anything, Tritons are down 33-21 in the third quarter with 3 minutes remaining. Leading scorer for the Tritons is Ben Kovinsky with 8. Leading scorer for Ashwaubenon is number 11, Kyle Monroe. This has been an up-tempo game from the tip. Inbound, Van Lannen will run the point. Matea drives the baseline, kicks it off. Cook drives, foul before the shot. Van Amirandon called for the foul, his third.
Foul on number 31, Nick Van Amirandon, his third, team's first.
Wide open in the lane, trying to put it down, and he was rejected by the rim. Borseth drives, pull-up jumper, gets it to fall. Now a 10-point game. Just under 2 minutes, 30 seconds left in the third quarter. Triton's not going away without a fight. Matea in the corner. Kicks it out for Van Lannen. And foul call. Late whistle.
Krawczyk
not happy about the call.
Kipersky
comes in for number 31.
And in for number 32, Patrick Thompson.
Thompson will also check in. Krawchak will take a seat. He may be looking for somebody. Finds Cook. Mateo wide open for three. You bet. No one was in the same area code as Mateo. Friends by the other way. Nice backdoor cut. Stu Katerski lays it in. An 11-point ball game with 1:30 left in the third quarter. Called from Notre Dame. Ashwaubenon's big man, Bennett Cook, not much of a factor in this game. Stu Katerski was called for a foul. Nothing doing. Immig finds Mate in the corner for three. Deficit inflating. Pull up jumper Borset. Rims out. Halfway down and popped out again. 40 seconds left in the third quarter. Mate drives. Kicks it out. And you'll get it back. Wisniewski finds the big fella. Cook. And pump fake draws the foul. Couldn't hit the bucket. Cook will go to the charity stripe.
Calls on number 25, Stu Katerski, at the line, shooting two, number 24, Brett Cook.
The scorer's table for Notre Dame is Sam Palama. Palama will check in for Katerski. Katerski's had four fouls. 23.7 seconds remaining in the third. Cook hits. He's got seven. Borset finds Thompson. 15. Smith looking for options with 10. Finds Babinski. 7. Babinski pulls up for 3 short. Put in by Thompson at the buzzer. Shot does not count. Thompson with the putback at the buzzer. And a 3. 41. We'll take a short break. You'll see the home for all Triton sports. Start of the fourth quarter. one of three, doesn't pull the trigger. But Amir and Donk thinking about a three again. Doesn't let her fly. Snyder into the post. Thompson for three. Can't hit. Tritons have been extremely cold from beyond the arc to start the second half, and now it's coming into the fourth quarter. Monroe, easy finish. Little contest for Notre Dame. Thompson back the other way. Up and over. Has been warned. Delay of game foul was called on number 32, Patrick Thompson. He tipped the ball out of bounds after the ball went through the basket. Mateo for three. Excuse me, that was Messenger. Rebound. Offensive rebound. Back. Throws it down. That got Ashwaubenon student section on their feet. Van Lannen followed Thompson. Triton's back the other way. Benny Mirandong, three. Can't hit. Another three that doesn't go down for Notre Dame. Messenger drives. Kicks out to Cook. Wisniewski drives. No foul call. Van Lannen. Open jumper long. Thompson. Oh, he had Snyder along. Didn't see him. Horseth drives. Hook shot. Can't get it to fall. Another rebound to Cook. Momentum on the Jaguars' side as they lead 45-29. We'll take a short break. You're listening to the home for all Triton sports. Notre Dame does not have one player in double figures scoring-wise tonight. Not even their all-time leading scorer, Ben Babinski. He's only got 8. Morissette down low. Hangs, can't hit. Morissette the little line. Ashwaubenon fans do not like the call. However, they are not officials. Notre Dame will go to the line.
Casey Morissette.
Borseth gets the first one to roll in. 15-point ball game. 5:21 left in the fourth quarter. And Borseth hits the second. Ashwaubenon back the other way. Crossover, dribble drive into the paint, kicks it out for Monroe, who almost lost it. And offensive call, foul called on Monroe.
Calls on number 11, Kyle Monroe.
Going to get him for a push-off. And Ashwaubenon fans really not liking the officials tonight.
And for the Jaguars, number 34, Zach
Emig. Monroe takes a seat. Coming in as number 34, Zach Emig. Snyder, it's a 2-on-1 game. Thompson to the cup, finishes. Now a 12-point game. Notre Dame not completely out of it yet. Messenger looking for options. He'll take it back to the top of the key. Almost stolen away by Babinski. And timeout called by Ashwaubenon. Ashwaubenon coaches want the foul on Babinski. He's under the Ashwaubenon student section. We'll take a short break. Listen to home for all Triton sports. The other way. crossover drives, and he's fouled. Got fouled on the pull-up jumper.
Calls on number two, Jack Messenger, his second team six at the line, team two, Ben Belinsky.
Notre Dame's all-time leading scorer will go to the charity stripe. He's got 10 points tonight. And now he's got 11. And he hits the second. It's now a 10-point ball game again. Timeout, Notre Dame. 325. Triton's down 47-37. We'll take a short break. Thank you for tuning in tonight. You're listening to the home for all Triton sports. Seth for three. Okay. Now a single-digit game. Triton's down nine. 2:45 left in the game. Cook drives baseline, kicks it off. Van Lannen thanks about a three. He hesitated, so he didn't shoot it. Monroe fakes baseline. Jaguars swing it. Down to Cook inside. Cook shot is good. 11-point ball game. Forseth again puts it up way short. Rebound Van Amerendon. And he gets it to fall. Van Amerendon gets the floater off the putback. 9 will be back after the short break. This is the home for all Triton sports. By the the big fella for Ashwaubenon. Big man with his third rejection of the night. Thompson will inbound, finds Babinski at the top of the key, who drives. Step back, puts it up, no good. Cook on the rebound. Mateo takes his time bringing it up. Minute left here in the Triton South. And a foul finally called. Notre Dame. Down 9. 59 seconds remaining. Now they'll try to prolong this game with fouling. And they'll do just that. Snyder follows Matea.
Calls out another all the game. Snyder's first team seven. Puts the Jaguars in the 1-1 bonus up the line. Choose
and with that foul, Notre Dame is over the limit. And Ashwaubenon will go to the free throw line from here on out every time they're fouled. And Matea makes the first. He's got 12. Cashes in on the second. Ashwaubenon pressing again. Snyder drives. He'll lay it in. Rejected by the big man again. Off the window. The line goes Ashwaubenon. 11-point deficit for Notre Dame with 44 seconds remaining. Matea, he's hot from the free throw line. He's made his last four. And he missed it. 40 seconds remaining. Tritons need a quick score. Babinski kicks to Snyder. Long three, and he was fouled. Matea called for the foul. Snyder will get three free throws. An unnecessary foul by Matea. Snyder hits the first. And he hits the second. Back in the ballgame, Stu Katursky from Mitch Van and Mirandorf. Stu's got four fouls. Snyder hits all three free throws. Tritons will press, trying to force a turnover. Monroe looking. But before he can make a decision, Ashwaubenon calls timeout. 35 remaining in the quarter. Tritons down 9. We'll be back after the short break. You're listening to the home for all Tritons. to the line. Sections for Notre Dame and Ashwaubenon going at it in a chanting war. And Matea missed the free throw. Forsyth back the other way. Under 30 to go. Snyder puts up the Hail Mary 3, airballed it. Ashwaubenon will go back the other way. Long, deep ball, caught by Matea. 20 seconds remaining. Snyder trying to follow him, doesn't get the call. Halama ends up following him. Doing the smart thing, just walking away. And 5 seconds remain. Tritons will end up losing on senior night in a heartbreaking fashion. Even though the score is the same, it came a lot closer than it looked. Thank you for tuning in tonight. We appreciate your support all basketball season long. This is Alex Brawl signing off for Notre Dame TV. Good night.